Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We continue with our series in Ramadan. Aisha radiallahu anha, she reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's habit in the month of Ramadan was إِذَا دَخَلَ الْعَشْرُ الْأَوَاخِرُ مِنْ رَمَضَانَ أَحْيَا اللَّيْلِ وَأَيْقَظَ أَهْلَهُ وَجَدَّ وَشَدَّ الْمِئْزَرِ. So she says that when the last 10 days of Ramadan would come, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he would stay awake at night. This was the habit of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and she was reporting the habit of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he would stay awake the night, wa ayqada ahlahu, and he would wake up his family, wa ayqada ahlahu, wa jadda wa shadd al mi'zar, and he would tie his lower garment, which means, and this is indicative of the effort that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would put in during the last 10 nights. So from this hadith we understand how important the last 10 nights are. And Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is basically showing his ummah the importance of the last 10 nights, because these are the nights where a person needs to do a lot more than what a person did in the previous nights. This is because the last 10 nights, they have a great impact on a person, and because there's the possibility of Laylatul Qadr occurring in any one of the last 10 nights. So these are the nights that we really need to, just look within ourselves and do as much as possible. The best thing, as I've said, and the most easiest thing to do is just offer the Isha and the Fajr with Jama'ah, recite some Quran and do some Dhikr, after which go to sleep for a little while and then wake up, have some suhoor, do some tahajjud, and in this way one can attain the fadila of that night. And remember that try to do any act of devotion during this night, because that act of devotion, it is as if he has done that act of devotion in perpetuity for the next 83 years. I mean, just let that process for a little while, that whatever act of devotion we are going to do, and if that night happens to be the night of Qadr, then it is as if we are doing that act continuously and perpetually up to 83 years. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us understanding. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.